gotta ignore the no swimming signs and just swim.